Hello everyone, hope everybody's well. It's been a while since we've done one of these videos. So we're out up Ilkley Moor today. Glorious sunshine. Lockdown's ended, so everybody's in a good mood. Pubs are open. Whoop whoop. So we're in Ilkley Moor. We'll come for a while. I brought the family with me today. The old family. We'll see how this one goes. Check in soon. We'll blow away with this new sun. But I'm kneel down, wait for now. And I'll kneel down, know my ground. And I will wait for you. And I will wait for you. Hi again. So here we are, we're on our first pit stop. I'll do a quick scan round for the boat boy. Hello Noah. Hello Elijah.
Hello.
Rebecca. George. Yeet. So we're only about 2.5 kilometres in, and the boys are having a little bit of a snack, keeping their energy up. As you can see, it's absolutely beautiful up here. See what we can get in, get a few more nice pictures, and I'll keep you updated. Speak soon. Set a challenge for the boys to all tell a joke, and then we want you all to write down which one's your favourite one. So the first person is George, and he's going to tell you his joke. Enjoy.
So, there was once this talking elephant in Africa, and he had loads of friends. He was even the friends with the king of Africa. Anyway, it's not about that. So once he had this house, he opened up his fridge and got some peanuts. But he got stuck in the fridge. But then his best friend came around and kept on asking where he was. But then he got invited to the king of Africa's birthday party. But everybody came but one person, the elephant, because he was stuck in the fridge.
Is that it?
Yes.
Right, okay, good. So I hope you enjoyed George's joke. Now it's time for Elijah's joke. You ready, Elijah?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell us your joke, dude.
How does the sea say hi?
Don't know. How does the sea say hi?
It waves.
Very good. Well done. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed the two jokes so far. The last joke to go through now is Noah's joke. Are you ready, Noah?
What do you get
when a panda rolls down a hill? Black and white, black and white, black and white. Well done, boys, well done. So that's three jokes, guys. I'd like you all to vote for your favourite. And there might be a little prize for the person with the best joke. Happy voting. So there we are, back at the car, another walk done. How are we feeling, guys?
Good. Shattered.
Noah's feeling good. Elijah?
Smattered.
Smattered?
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 It means terrible.
Did you enjoy the walk?
I think it means shattered.
Yeah, did you enjoy the walk?
Yeah. And no at the same time.
Yes and no. Why yes and why no?
Well, yes, because I got to go outside. And no, because my legs are killing me.
Okay. Exercise that. You enjoy yourself, though?
I did, thank you.
You're very welcome.
I said the walk was terrible.
I think you're right. I think it's time to go and find a pub on the way home. Thanks for joining us. See you all again soon. Bye. Say bye.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye.